Ẹ jẹ́ ká tún gbọ́ lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí. Kí ló ṣe fídíò mi? Ta ló mọrin wá sí yẹn? ilekun ayo ton ta se ba won ti o ilu Manchester ni won ti si kini title orin yen. You want the wig? I will tell you everything about it. Ilekun ayo ton ta se bo ti si o. Okay. Ilekun ayo ton ta se bo ti ti o ilu Manchester ni won ti si. E jo kilo ko orin yen. What's the title? What you gonna do? I will shout. I will sing. Okay, you want to sing the clothes? It's a boob too. It's a top. Ikunimoni omo loyo. Ikuni is my story. Okay, it's a live music. Oh papa, I don't support papa. K1 USA. Okay. Fuji Fusion. Okay, my plan sing. Ilekun ayo ton ta se ba won ti o. Ilu Nigeria ni won ti si. Eba just tell me one. Orisirisi K1 Canada. Okay. K1. It's not popping it up. Multi type. Sister Tolani, thank you. My two top. I will tell you about it. It's a boot tube. Fuji Malato. Eba paro fumio. Ilekun ayo ton ta se ba won ti o. Ilu Canada ni won ti si. O po yen. What's the title? Fuji Fusion. Are you sure? I want to talk to Canada. Ilekun ayo ton ta se ba won ti o. Ilu Nigeria ni won ti si. Eba mi tell what you to get in here. Eba mi pe wa si ko wa so title mi yen. Mo fe play omi yen. Ehe, on kwa yo jamiu. Awon lo ma mo. Oko Faji Wasiu. Okay. Oko Faji. Talk to Toto. Otito. Oko Faji. But I jam you loma mo because I want to Fuji ni ye. Oku jam you a castle sa. Oko Faji. Oko Faji by Wasia ide. Ilekun ayo to ta se ba won ti o. Ilu Nigeria. Ni won ti si. E je ka jo. Since you are laughing, do you understand what I'm saying?
Watch Minecraft tutorials without Wi-Fi.
I have no copyright, yo. What are you there? I have no copyright, yo. Sukabag, Zuki Zuki. Zuki Zuki, I have no copyright, yo. What is she welcome? It's in Dubai. Zuki Zuki, I have no copyright for this music. What are you there? Me ni copyright yo. Address she wa poju letter lo bayi. Wa ti o ti lowo nbi bayi rara. E se po rin ni sa. Igba fufu bi ti bawo. Ilekun ayo ton ta se ba won ti o. Ilu Nigeria ni won ti si. Eba so wa si ko bo si bi ba. Ile kwa yo. Okay, by kwa one. Ele yo, ele ko. Ile kwa yo. Ah! Bada wa si we. Oh, ni e. Ilẹ̀kùn ayọ̀ tọ́ta ṣe bá wọn tí ó ìlú Nàìjíríà ni wọ́n ti ṣí ẹjọ́ ṣóun ló play. Ẹ bá pé wá síù. His attention is needed here. Show me any. Tọ́ lélẹ̀ yìí. Ok, ilẹ̀ kọ ayọ̀ táìtù ẹ̀ ni. Ok, wọ́n sọ pọ̀ òun. Ẹ bá pé wá síù. Orin yóò jọ. Ok, ọkùn Jamiu. Ok. Wàsíù, ó máa sọ sórí ìṣàní. London àgbàdé Akni. London àti Akni ṣé kò ṣe kan náà ni. Èkó la gbàdé Nàìjíríà. Ṣé kan náà kọ̀? Ìrìn àjò mi, Europa 95. Ìgbà yẹn mo ti wà sí London. Mo wá wò pé, Wàsíù travel gan. Èkó la gbàdé Nàìjíríà. Berlin la gbàdé Italy. Ìkan náà ni gbogbo ẹ̀, inú ìlú kan náà lọ wà. Wàsíù kó ó fi ọbẹ̀ kó wá lómi ọbẹ̀ jẹ́ ńgbà yẹn. Bọ̀dá Jamiu ti di kí n máa gbọ̀lọ́ náà wọ̀n. Ọdún ọ̀sẹ̀. Mo ṣe wá ń jó fújì láì. Ìgbà tí o ṣe bàbá rà. Fẹ́mi ọmọ ṣó ti rẹ̀. Gbogbo àwọn yẹn ti dẹkú àtijọba. Ó ti ṣe ti Nàìjíríà lẹ́ẹ̀kejì o. Wàsíù tètè kọyẹ ilẹ̀kùn ayọ̀ tọ́ta ṣe báwọn tí o. Gbogbo jo ta reserve fún jo Canada ó ti kú àti jo tán. Mo ṣe wá ń jó bẹ́ẹ̀ tó ń jó ṣọ́ọ̀ṣì báyìí. Fast forward to 6 minutes, okay. Okay, what's up? Come 6 minutes, listen. Come back 6 minutes, 5:32. Moshe wan jobi baby kiswe bye. You will need to fast forward. I want 6 minutes. Okay, she to Nigeria like you. Hey! You Nigeria, me want to see. Ilu Nigeria ni won ti si.
Ilu Canada ni won ti si. Ilu Canada ni won ti si. Abi ilu Canada ni won ti si.
Ilu Nigeria ni won ti si. Ilekun ayo tota se ba won ti o. Ilu Nigeria ni won ti si. Yes, come yo. O se wa si nkan ti mo fe jo ni
ala se de ba la o le me so yo you get this
yeah
switch up to hassle free dinners
zuka bag zuki zuki I have no copyright yo alaji wa si ayinde I have no copyright yo
shop now at AI.
Zuki zuki I have no copyright for this video.
Oh!
kuoyo aboyo ni beyen oyo ti egbe owo meji soke egbe ni wa esoro o se ti soko eni ni mo se Otito, in quoi tu me fais bonne. Good afternoon, good afternoon, good afternoon, everyone watching me from all over the world, Canada, Nigeria, Afghanistan, Pakistan, you know, wherever you're watching me from, I say good afternoon, good morning, good night, good evening. I appreciate you all from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for joining in. Without you and God, there is no Oluwa Bukola Jesse. With this, I give honor, adoration to God Almighty. Eshemodupe. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining in. God bless you. The song was sung by Bisi Alawiye. Otamilogbe niwa. Won fe je ki nsunkun. Emi mi mo o se o aye kun oyo aboyo lado yin be yen ota mi lo gbe ni wa won fe ki sunkun emi mi mo o se o aye kun oyo ani gogo e kun loruko Jesu gogo koto ti ota ba gbin awon lo ma ko si loruko Jesu. Thank you also very much for tuning in. Thank you for coming online. I can see people saying it's been a while. Oti pe ta ti ri yin. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, omo ni ko je ka roke bi. As I have told you, mo ti so fun yin pe I will not be coming often online, but wherever you see me come online, please kindly help me to share this video, because this video entails a lot of information this afternoon. We are going to be talking one-on-one this afternoon, yeah? So please, I'm sorry I've not been online. It's just because I have been very, very busy, okay? Thank you so, so very much for everyone that have deemed it fit to check on me, to ask about my well-being. I am very well, okay? Thank you so much. God will remember you all for good in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you so much. I hope the view is okay. Is the view okay? Can you see me properly? Or have I moved too close to you? Sister Magioni, the position I am, is it okay? Is this position okay? Can you signify by saying yes or no? If you want me to move back or if you want me to move forward, can you signify by saying no or yes, please? 1 second. Yeah, is this view okay? Is the view okay? Okay, the view is okay. Okay, okay, yeah. Without much ado, if you have anybody that is cool, thank you, Sister Mirinda. Thank you so much. Okay, it's fine. Thank you so much. You know, I can't do it alone. We are together on this. Thank you, Dr. Alima. Thank you. Okay, Eshe. Thank you all. Thank you all. Okay, it is okay. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I want you to invite people, because what we are going to be talking about today, you are going to benefit from it. Yeah. But I'm not going to start this chat without giving honor to whom honor is due for, by appreciating God Almighty, the I am that I am, the one that made it possible for myself and yourself to be here today. Without God, without anybody, we are nothing. We thank God for making us possible for us to be together today. Honor, adoration to God Almighty. As we are going to be speaking this afternoon, I pray to God in His infinite mercy to speak through me, to give me more wisdom, knowledge, and understanding to lead people that are watching me in Jesus' mighty name. I cover everybody watching me with the blood of Jesus. I pray to God in His infinite mercy to sanctify you, to protect all of you. As you are going to be typing, as you are going to be sharing, as you are going to be watching, may heaven go with us and finish with us in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you so much. A lot have happened. A lot has happened all this while I've not come online. But I can assure you, every... No, 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 no. So I can assure you, we are going to be touching every aspect. This, my position is okay. Thank you so much. Yeah. So we are going to be touching every aspect this afternoon. Yeah. But we are not going to start without talking first about prolapse. I'm going to talk about prolapse. I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to show you. We have a lot of people that have been looking, you know. I know it's God that does it, but many people have been trusting God for being pregnant. I have something that I'm going to show you that's going to make you pregnant. Teba len to tin wa omo lati jo eti olomo. Mo ni obun ti ma fi won yin laaro yi. Lo son yin teba ti ra original, you are going to ema finu show yin ma fi gbomopon. I have medication telelo. I have a medication that you can also use. It cures coronavirus. I have had a lot of people that have tested it. So I can tell you, I'm going to be showing you good stuff today on this platform. So far you get the original. In kokbi corona oniwasodo yin. Oma protect yin. I have people, I have somebody, two or three people that had that virus in this country. And they ordered for that medication. Immediately they got that medication. They took it and everything went away. So I'm going to be showing you that. We are going to be talking about mortgage. How to get your mortgage in this country. You don't have to say because you don't. Mortgage. So far you are eligible to get a mortgage. I will tell you how to go about everything. I can assure you this chat is going to be interactive. And it's going to be very, very lovely. You are going to enjoy it to the max. So as I have told you last week, I know a bit about health because it's my profession, but having said that, I'm gonna be calling in somebody that is gonna tell us what, because somebody, about 2-3 people sent me a message. They want us to talk about prolapse and they want us to talk about what we can do to avoid it and every other thing. Am I communicating? Now, I have told you, we are going to be inviting intellectuals. When I mean intellectuals, people that are in that profession, they are going to be talking to us about it. I have a lot of doctors, nurses, professionals on my chat this afternoon that I can see. If I should start mentioning them, we are not going to leave here this afternoon. Please, we want this chat to be an interactive chat, okay? So, number one, this afternoon, we are going to be talking about prolapse. We are going to be talking about, you know, the medication. I'm going to show you how, you know, how to have it, what you can have. And we are going to be talking about how to have your own mortgage in this country. Okay? We are going to be talking about a lot. So, we are going to talk about prolapse, but I am not going to talk about it because I don't want to mislead you or tell you about what it is not. Yeah. But so I'm going to call my sister in the name of Mommy Elaine. She's going to pick my call and she's going to tell us all about prolapse, what causes prolapse and everything. So please, I want you to listen attentively. It might not be useful for you, but I'm still going to say something that's going to be useful for you. It might not be useful for you, but it might be useful for somebody that you know. So I'm going to be calling Mommy Elin Gbemi Ogundimu. And before I invite her on this chat, she's a nurse. She has been a nurse. When I mean nurse, she's not ordinary nurse. She's a head nurse. She has been a nurse in this country. She studied in this country. So she knows a lot about prolapse. She knows a lot about whatever we are going to be discussing. It's not I alone I'm going to be calling. It's not I alone that's going to be telling us. Whatever we are going to discuss, I'll be bringing in professionals to talk about it, to enlighten us more about it. Okay? So I'm going to call her now. She's going to tell us a lot about prolapse and what it entails. Okay? So please bear with me. She's going to introduce herself for the benefit of people who don't know Mommy Elin Gbemi Ogundimu. Okay? Yeah.
Welcome to the O2 messages.
Oh, sorry. I'm going to call her again, but if she doesn't pick, we are going to move into another topic because I don't want her to waste her time. Okay, she has picked up. Sorry. Mommy, sorry. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
You are watching. Good afternoon, ma.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Yeah. Mommy, you are online. You are on our live chat this afternoon. As I have told you, I remember I told you about it, and you said we are fine to invite you at any time. We are on live this afternoon, and we are talking about prolapse. Because I have a little knowledge about it, that is why I'm calling you, mommy. I want you to talk to my audience about it, what they can do and everything. But firstly, mommy, we want you to introduce yourself. I know some people know you on this platform, but many don't know you. So, mommy, can you please tell us about yourself, your profession, and all sorts, please, ma?
Okay. First, I would like to point it out that let's make this chat professional. Do not address me as Mommy Helene. You can address me as Nurse Helene or Helene Ogundimu. I'll prefer that on this chat. Please don't call me Mommy on this chat.
Okay,
I
ma'am.
Know that you usually say.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. So good evening, everyone. Good evening, everyone on the chat. My name is Helene Demisola Ogundimu.
Mommy, can you speak up, ma?
My name is Helene Demisola Ogundimu. Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can.
Okay. My name is Helene Demisola Ogundimu, and I am a registered nurse. I studied here in the UK, and my field of specialty is mental health. But to be a nurse, you must have gone through the general aspect, and through self-studies, you will continue increasing your knowledge and your skills. So, Bukola Adese is my darling sister, and she's our fashionista, a celebrity, and she has actually informed me that I'll be coming live on her chat today. So with all pleasure, I will be joining in live now, as I am doing. And she has informed me that we will be talking about prolapse, which a lot of people actually want to know about. And one thing I would like to highlight as well is, please, if you are not ready to learn, you can leave this chat. This chat is not for illiterates. It's not a chat to come and start cursing or throwing tantrums. Please, the admin should be on standby because I don't want any So thank you very much for that.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Yeah, your voice went low again. Maybe best she said to me.
Okay. How about now? Is it okay now?
Yeah, but not loud enough.
Okay, hold on. Is it okay now?
Yes, speak on, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, do you want me to start off now?
Yes, kick off, ma'am.
Okay. First, I would like people to know what prolapse is in the first place. Yeah? Prolapse is the sagging or drooping or distension of organs. I would like to break it down.
Break it down, ma. Oh, you both are saying to Toby Juma.
Okay. Ma, I saw Yoruba. I know in Inue.
Okay, ma.
You want me to speak a little bit of Yoruba?
Okay, ma.
Okay. If the organs, internal organs, that is around the pelvic area, Tioba Jadi, Latin Nuara, Tiodipemi, Mokotoko Yoruba, Tawakori, Uda, Pomakini, Ipa. I should actually have researched that, but in English, we call it, medically, it's called prolapse. And prolapse usually happens in the pelvis, in the pelvic area. And I would like you to know what we refer to as the pelvic, the pelvis, which is the lower part of your belly, the lower part. That is from your navel, ibidodo, in between your lips, downwards, titi de vaginal area. That area is called the pelvis. And pelvis, it contains a lot of organs, a lot. And I would just like to mention some of these organs. One of it is your bladder ileto. Ibiti toman tumanjuosi ninwara, the cervix, intestine, you jam and what to digest, then your rectum, yeah, is if it end the intestine, then if it to lead the anal area, so if it be man by jaggy. So, and we've got the urethra as well, we've got the uterus, you either call it uterus or womb, and you've got the vagina. So, all that I've mentioned now are the pelvis area. So, prolapse has got to do with your pelvis, where you have these organs sagging out. Some does not come out. It actually stays inside. And I would like to mention that some people have prolapse, but are not feel the symptom because it is inside. It is inside. It has not yet come out of the vaginal area. When it is actually chronic, that is when it comes out of the vaginal area. And what are the causes? It is caused by damage to tissues. Tissues around that area, your muscles, ligaments, and what we call the connective tissues that supports your pelvic organs. So it is when these ligaments, muscles, or connective tissues are damaged, like you will see, well, vagina, don't let me say it the wrong way. The vaginal area, because I don't like to go wrong on social media, I don't know why. So, Ujuara, there's what we call, Nkoto Depoito Moba Jadi, Utuma Pade Pada. We've got elastic muscles around that area. So, Uno Manjaki, Kole Contract Pada, Kole Pajude Pada, Len to Moba Jadi. I'd be okay. Maybe when we have intercourse and afterwards it goes back to the normal size. So muscles eh don't jump up pada. So when these are damaged, chemo uchuara mashisile, nile contract pada. So that damage that has taken place, nile hold our organs eh. Pada, they be pay our shisile, our ma droop, our ma sag out. It's all the sag out, a sag, a droop inside. Kunija de sita. Check out to Kotimunso. I want to see you showing love if you are actually going along with me.
Can you show us some love if you are listening, please?
Because I don't want to be talking.
Yeah, please.
So, damage, at the stretching of these tissues, allow organs to move out of their normal positions, and then umajeku stick out in the vagina. So, that's a problem.
Mommy, I took body that
move. So prolapse and jadi. Me, mama, your work with no father. Most of you, Okinche, only did you. Need to repay. I want to go to Fagongon.
Mommy, I boy that more. Other position, be a move.
Hello?
Hello, mommy.
You think?
Hey, I'm going to sing. Yeah, oh, yeah, too short. Be a case of more of you, but mommy.
Okay. Me, Otimo, put over because you move train in English. There are some I might not be able to.
Yeah, you can mix it, ma. Yes, ma.
So, because you move something in a way, see, you are ever what she's still there. Don't you go to the paddy more? O ma faye sile pe ki organs yen o wa le jade si ita ki de la organs ti mo so awon ti mo ti so siwaju bi gege bi ileto bladder which is the lower part ibe lo ti man sele the rectum furo o le jade sita so orisirisi prolapse lo wa because weight yen o ma ti fa o ma je ko jabo sile. Pataki julo nkan to ma fa ile ni number 1 ninu e ni omo bibi so ti yin awon to ma bimo ni ke ma ba bimo e je ka ma se exercise to je pe o ma mu le omo pada saye o ma mu awon muscles yen lati le contract pada so ti yeyin so ton ba awon ti o bimo through c section to je pe boya on gba oju ara bimo ni gugu gba to de bimo gan definitely that weight ti omo carry o ma je ki awon muscles yen ko ma relax to yeyin to je pe awon muscles yen ma wear so we call it wear and so only ti wear to de pe o ma wa di pe gbogbo e ko le duro si bi to ye ko wa mo
mommy
yeyin so hello
hello mommy she gbogbo obirin lo ma ni prolapse yen ma hello
yeah hello you were going to say something
yeah I mo so pe she gbogbo obirin lo ma ni prolapse yen ma
yeah I will come to that
okay.
What I want to say ni pe ko kin se gbogbo obirin lo ma ni ko kin se gbogbo obirin but majority of women have it like I said before on ma ni sugbon on ni mo
mo
opolopo lo ni sugbon ti on mo nitori kini nitori pe ko ti jade sita ni on se mo so ye yin
ben ma
ehe awon kan ti jade sita awon to ti jade sita yen lo ma nje ki awon eyan furaju awon to ti jade sita and really mostly o ma happen see, awon to wa between the ages of 50 and 79. Not in all cases, it could be earlier. Then o tun ma sele si awon to tete bimo. Awon to tete bimo boya awon to awon mo kekeke ton fun loyun to je pe won ti lo tete bimo so ye yin. So o ma sele si won as well. So awon to tete bimo yen ohun do se da pe o je pe boya iru awon mo to je pe won go through rape or abuse to je pe on ma lo fun lo yan ma wa tete bimo. So another thing to tun ma fa ni chronic constipation. So ye yin iru te yan ba fe lo toilet to je pe eyan fe pass out physics to je pe o wa hard o le jade to di pe eyan ma bere sin strain muscles yen o ma push to ba ma push gan gbogbo nkan be yen ko da. Instead kama ni constipation kama push e je ka mu opolopo omi ka de ma je fiber awon nkan bi Weetabix to ye yin iru wheat nkan ton je leyin nkan awon ounje to rich in fiber evergon fiber e ri pe te ba lo e je eba to je pe ko le pupo ju e ma le lo si toilet then te ba ri pe boya o hard ju e lo laxative boya ru Senna, oni Senna cut normal tablet, oni eli lo lactulose, orisirisi laxative lo wa eli monson. Te ba monson ke je ku e dada, awon ti o le access si awon nkan ti mo nso yen. So ye yin. So train muscles wa pupo. E mo pe gbogbo e na o ti ni se pelu pelvic area. Ta ba strain muscle because it's got to do with your intestines and your rectum. So to kama strain muscles. Then another thing, so to man fani, awon to ni ko, ire lomi to nbu kofi, to ni TB, prolonged coughing. So ye yin, se mo pe, ba se ngbe ko yen, tan ngbe ko yen, te ba try e, bi se mba yin so yon yin si, ye yin try ke ngbe ko, di pe oju ara yin, o mama shi, be ba se ngbe ko yen, fun obirin to ba jepo TB mo, te ba ngbe ko kwa oju ara yin ama shi, so en to ba ti nbu ko, Tony Elori doctor ke je kon ba yin yanju e then a seek for medical help so then tell you about on lift obirin obirin agaga to ba ti de reproductive age e ma ma lift nkan to ba heavy ju because se ba lift se mo pe muscle ikun yen na le ma lo de bi pe te ba try sin bi ba se soro lo e ma try lati se e assume pe sha won kan ti mo so yin te ba lift nkan to heavy e ma lati lo upper muscle ikun yin and lower muscle yen ma wa relaxed so gbogbo ro awon kan be yen te ba wa se for a long time oju ara yin o ma shi sile so ti yin and o ma awon muscles yen on ni contract dada during that process. So another one ni pe elomi to ti se nkan ta npe ni hysterectomy ni boya awon ton ti ni fibroid to je pe boya won ti remove womb won so ti yin awon ton ti remove womb won or we call it the womb of the uterus
awon ton ti remove ile omo won so yin so awon ton ti se yen se mo muscle area yen in the process of the surgery o le ti wa damaged lo awon muscle muscles area yen mo awon tissues awon ligaments area yen on le ma le gbo mo so at the end of the day oju ara na ni gbogbo e ma affect o ma je ki o si sile so ti yin another one ni awon to ma mu awon to mu igbo smoking generally smoking destroys your muscles as well o ma weaken muscles ni so ti yin it weakens the lungs the lati lung lati ofun te ba ti bere de lungs yin wale ni smoking ma affect so every pon ma so gan pe teyan ba loyun ko da ko ma mu siga or whatever ton ba mu so ti yin so that is another cause so ko ti mo wa fe advice nsin pe lori prolapse kini awon nkan ta le se kini awon nkan ta le se lati ma ni prolapse ni gbogbo ti mo ti so siwaju yen en to awon to ba tobi na to wa obese all at high risk of having prolapse. I want to wear obese. So obesity, eh? Try ke slim down. So be remember to eating dagba. Udako need too much weight. Number one is not good for your heart, and is not good for a lot of things in your body, especially your organs as well. It's not good for your kidney. It's not good for your liver. So you need to shed weight. Enter one more gun. O need lati shed weight. So gbogbo kan be yen the whole body e ba wo the anatomy and physiology of the body awon nkan to contain na niyan eran ara isan ligaments tissues gbogbo awon kan to make up body na niyan to den je ki mobility wa so ti yin so gbogbo yen can you when I speak for a few minutes you can take a break in between. Yeah, bookies, I can continue so that people do not get bored.
No, they are not getting bored. They are enjoying you. They just want to ask questions. So we are waiting for you to finish so that we can take questions online.
Okay.
Yeah.
So those are the things that actually causes it. Then the ratio of amoto ni ninu obirin, I would say, is nearly half of all women. Nearly half of all women. And awon kan te le se lati ma ni lati avoid e ni pe try and do some exercise with your lower part just like the pelvic floor exercise that will work for it awon ma pe ni kegel exercise e le lo google awon kan ti mo so e ma ko sile ke lo google ke wo it will explain a lot to you. You can go on the NHS UK website. You will get some information there. Project WHO no ni any health skinny e le lo sibe ke lo wa won kan ti mo so. So pelvic floor exercise yen kegel exercise yen o ma help and ba o le se ma se yen e ma joko e ma se mi e ma fa muscle abeyin e ma fa po e ma fa po e ma se bi se so yen e ma fa po da ko bere ma se kini ni ojojumo e ma mu muscle abeyin yen e ma fa po e ma hold breath yin day time to e ba le sustain e di e to release e ba release e ma kon release e gbagan e release e gradually then e to se e ma se kini every day. We have 10 or 15 minutes in a day is okay. Even te ba wa ninu toilet, like I said, pe teyan ba wa constipated o ma fa o ma je ki awon ligaments o le affect tissues, o le affect muscle ni pelvic area yin. So try te ba wa ni toilet na e ma kan ga oju ara yin e ma kan ga sile nbe e try ke ma pade te ba se joko. Even in the toilet you can do this pelvic floor exercise anyway that people will not even notice. When you are at work, when you're sitting down, you can do it at any time. So nkan ti mo tun fe so ni pe awon obirin to je pe e je ka wa feminine obirin mi adebi kan kan joku pasha a si gbogbo ese sile a da gbogbo ara sile e ma je a ma se be e je ka ma joku pelu muscles wa. Sit up with your back straight and with your legs together. obinrin mi ma shi gbogbo ese sile bayi ni with your legs together, that helps the muscle, o ma assist muscle ni as well. Then elomi to tun je pe boyo ti sese leyin to ti ni back pain abi bayi damage back abi nkokon o tun ma nfa o le fa ki o ni prolapse ni ojo waju so ti yin. So those are the things. Exercise. Then recently, a lot of women are using waist trainers. I will tell you that waist trainer, no, woman help. Never low waist trainer. You know, it packs your muscles. It holds it intact. With time, they don't lose it. Last song on exercise, they lot of. So try, if you can wear waist trainers for some period during the day. But I don't advise you use it to bed. So try and use it for some time during the day. So waist trainers, you know, for my help. So let me give you the chance to ask for some questions.
Yeah, you can leave your questions online so that I will read it out to Mommy Elaine, please. So somebody asked a question when she was talking, but I couldn't read it out. Can you repeat your question now? So if you have any question relating to prolapse, please kindly write it. But before I read that question, which don't tickle, Mommy Elaine, she prolapse show my affect womb obinrin ko ma le bimo.
Of course, like I said, you continue to want this only. You are more prolapse, Tani. Prolapse orishimeri, Lani. Prolapse orishimeri, Lani. Ani konto jeti bladder. To jekwe ileto. Ileto ye. Ti mozu le bati cha to ti to wiru wear and tear ye. Ti awon ligament ye ti break off. Ti tissues ye. Ti wa intact mo. Bladder ye only wa distended. Ko bere sin sag. Ko wasile. Inye le mari to jekwe awon yoma wa incontinent. On ile hold ito. So ye in sheri bobo nkwa rawa mozu lumba shishen. Muscles ati tissues ligaments lo ba sise. So ton ba le hold it on yen, on le ni nkan tan pe ni cystocele, that is prolapse bladder. Then I need me to just bowel to small bowel. Ti bowel yen ohun lo ma affect ile iyagbe to fi je pe e ma re lomi ko ma wa incontinent of feces. We call it fecal prolapse or small bowel prolapse. So ti yin. So fecal area yen on ile control e to fi di pe area lomi to je pa ma droop o le ma yagbe sara igbe yen o le sese ko po o le je pe boje droplets to je pe omi soro lo ko ma ma jade ton ni ile control e area lomi nta to je pe te ba joko ti o ma ma run to je pe prolapse yen lo ni to je pe ko le control ile iyagbe ko le control anus or rectum e so ti yin. So awon nkan to nfa ni yi mi ka ti to sara eri mi iru awon to je pe elomi kan ke o le je medication lo ma fa to je pe ma affect ile to yin to je pe ko ni le control e mo ati side effects medication ni mi ni to je pe won ti to sara. So ohun le se ma ri to je pe te ba wa nta pele elomi e ma gbo ohun yen o le jara problems ton ni. So pelu omo bibi gege bi question e mo ti so yen si waju pe prolapse yen ti ile omo bibi yen is called prolapse of the uterus or uterine prolapse. Well, that has to do with your womb. The womb is the another word for the womb is the uterus. So iyen teyan ba ti bi mo ju o ma nje ko wa sile to ba de ti depo ti wa sile yen en to ba only operate there ways of in ship but en to ba si fe bi mo ko ni keyan ma bi mo sugbon eni to ba si fe bi mo ko ma operate but awon to ba ti bi mo ton advice ton ma ni ni kan lo se hysterectomy yen to je pe boya won akoko pe gbogbo ile omo won gbe sokale so yin bo ko ni keyan ma bi mo sugbon eyan lati wa we ape teyan ba so loyin that weight ati gravitational pull o ma tun ma fa ile omo yen wale debi pe boyo le jade but with exercises and only there are a lot of ways ti only fi hold ile omo yen back which okay. I'll be mentioning later.
Yeah, then mommy, yeah. This is another question for you. Someone said, what is the difference between prolapse and 1 minute ma What is the difference between prolapse and hemorrhage?
Between prolapse and what?
Hemorrhage. E je ki spell it. H-E-M-O-R-R-H-A-G-E. Hemorrhage.
Hold on.
She and woman. Mo pine.
Hold on. H-E-M.
Yeah. O-R-R-H-A-G-E.
No, that's hemorrhage.
Hemorrhage. Okay.
Hemorrhage is any hemorrhage or pile. Yeah, it has to do with the rectum. That has to do with the rectum. Hemorrhage won la pe ni jeti jeti. So fi di pe fu o ma yo sita. So that's another form of prolapse. Do you get it? It's another form of prolapse. So that is the one I spoke about that has to do with the small bubble.
Yeah.
And that is called enteral cell.
Okay.
So that's the small bowel prolapse.
Okay. Then
or the rectum prolapse. So immediately affected.
Okay.
So that's called that one is called hemorrhage. Is it hemorrhage or pearl?
Okay. Then another question is someone asked a question. She said, is the prolapse life threatening, ma'am?
Prolapse could be life-threatening. It is not really life-threatening. It's not something to get where to bash you, where it is to get where woman faku unkonko. But because of complications, it could be life-threatening. Because Anthony, we can assume simply Anthony Ujuara to yekuwa ninu to wasita is highly prone to infection. Because number one, bata lema wo it become lema joko si. Then through sexual intercourse as well. One thing I forgot to mention as well. Let me just take you back a bit. I want to tell people to have any sexual intercourse. Woman, they need to check themselves up as well. It could be prolapse. So they could have to take daddy, but there might have been a distension inside. See, around organs getting sack. So that could be painful while they are having sexual intercourse.
Yes, ma'am. It's not life threatening. They said can pregnancy cause hemorrhoids?
Of course, pregnancy can cause hemorrhoids. And what really causes hemorrhoids is when you don't take enough water, enough fiber. You get what I'm saying? If you are having indigestion all the time. So during pregnancy, it is one of the symptoms you experience during pregnancy. Elumi erule ma ba pe boya lati pin pe boya ko mo ma lo elumi le ma ni feelings pe o ma fe to mo ma jabo nkan kan be so ko advisable but say on ba tin push you definitely organ to ye ko wa internal yen the rectum will be forced out un de lu ma duro to ma duro si ta ti o pada wole mo imi o ma fowo ti wonu imi Imi, oma fisile nisa, toba tito biju. To the extent we boya oma operate. Choti yin.
Okay. Mommy, I think that is all we think we want to know. To round it up, ma, so what advice have you? Yeah, the last question. Somebody asked this question that, what is the disadvantages of ladies that uses Kayamata? Ipe, what is the health? Can it affect people, people that use it internally, you know, health-wise, Kayamata, that is the adodo many of the ladies use nowadays. They said, health-wise, can it affect the womb? Can it affect the uterus? Somebody asked that question, ma.
If I want to throw the question back to that person that asked that, sorry to be answering a question with a question. What are the contents? What is the composition of Kayamata? Does anyone know? It's just called Kayamata. Nkoton fi se, ton fi produce it. It's not written on it. Ejo nitori Olorun, let us be civil. Nkan ti aba ma lo si ara wa, ta ma je, ta ma kibara, even ta ma fi para lasan, eje ka mo nkan ti on fi se. Things like that Kayamata, the production is local. It could have been produced in a very unhygienic environment. They be quite sabalu, si oju ara o le fa infection o le fa anything elomi to je pe o nse gan o le jowo lo ma fi po keni e ma bleed ko je pe boya virus to ngan ba ni lara atuko wonu e a de mu aloki soju ara then the mi o le je chemical to je pe you cannot use internally it is not every chemical you can use internally ani awon even ni medication kan gan o lawon e to je topical so that it has to be used externally on the body it is not everything you insert so en to ba lo ra ru kayamata yen to wa ti soju ara ti o mo nkan ton fi se I'm very sorry for any email advice things like that and it is something I would never go near there are other hygienically produced lubricants or nkan to je pe boya o le enhance sexual performance you can go to boots need a lot of things to lay and enhance sexual performance so that way they are well produced in hygienic environments so by that je pe you are having problems pe okay maybe your vaginal area not contracting enough and you are not feeling that friction then only mash things like just like I said pelvic floor exercise yeah, it will help you can use hot seat bath yeah? It will help exercise is enough last contract muscles pelvic area so that way it will make you enjoy your sexual or enhance your sexual performance rather than inserting chemicals that you don't know what they are made of so I'm not in agreement with using products like Kayamata.
Thank you very much, ma. What advice have you got for us, you know, relating to the prolapse this afternoon, ma, before you go, ma?
Okay, the advice I have, like I said, people, a lot of people have prolapse, but because it's not distended, they might not be aware. If you're having pains during sexual intercourse, consult your doctor. They might do a CT scan to identify if there's anything wrong with your organs. So you can do that. Then one thing I advise you, you know, with lifting of things.
Yeah.
Am I lifted you? When you are coughing, echo BRC. There are some prolonged cough. It could be symptoms of other infections, like viral infections, chest infection, HIV, or anything. The mama tell your mama need prolonged cough. And to bat in wuko all the time. So that could affect your pelvic area. The muscles can wear, it can tear through cough. And it call me what to get woman leg on. To je pe e ma feel gan inu ma dunyan pe ye bo n se wuko yi elu ko se ti o ti ma ni sele si to je pe ton ba wuko bayi
inu ma dunyan
o ma inu ma dunyan
beni
so gbogbo awon kan be yen gangan lo fa wear and tear to de ma destroy awon muscle area yen so gbogbo ro kan be yen mo ti advice yen seyin then omo bibi e je ka fi to si aba te tin bi mo e je ka ma se eto to je pe oju ara fi ma pada si aye in se pe ka bi mo ton ka dera sile gbogbo waste trainers e ra elu awon oyinbo on bi mo imi ba o ma pelebe sibe ni o de ti bi mo merin o ti bi mo marun e ma awa bili pe ka kon jo inu oyinbo o kin jo inu ton ba bi mo oh ke we lot of them o kin jo inu some do but a lot does not. They would rather do exercises. So you can Google it. Go on Google and care our pelvic area exercises. There are lots. Print it out. Kemashini nuli. Shoti yin. So then constipation ye gon is very vital because in ye only far ti uterine prolapse udeli far rectal. Because engwini lati oju ara yin sisale so ejo anything to drink a lot of water. Water is very good. It is very good for the body. Drink a lot of water, eat a lot of fiber. A lot. Taba jo nje lile mu me ma mu mi dada gan. In se pe ka kon ma kiyan ka ma kiyan. Won ma lelomi ajoku ta ma mu mi. E ma ki iyan ke ma mu mi le. Drink a lot of water so that the solids you've taken in can have the space chance of breaking down very well.
Okay.
So water is very vital and good for the
okay,
body.
Okay, mommy, I want you to take this last question before you go, ma, because I know you still need to go back to sleep before you go to work tonight. Somebody say that if someone does not have sex within 6 to 7 years, Ikpe, does he have any health, you know, problem? Ikpe, sure, you know, can one have a problem health-wise internally if they don't have sex between 6 and 7 years, ma?
For me, if you don't have sex between 6 and 7 years, I would say it's going to have more to do with your emotions, with your psych, your mental state. Yeah, because definitely your mind will be there, and that is why Ayeti Dayo Laju, when you go war, abey your yeh, you mean be go yah ma destroy anything. You can wash. My advice be the vagina has a self wash. Elu mi ma tikabo, o ma shibugwe. But reason of my nicomaticabo, only jepe, boya, or 1 year or 4 to my cause infection, a lot of infection, lua, thrush, anything, chlamydia, anything, only fecal infection, even lats anywhere, I won't be 34 work on. So inserting that, could you don't can insert and continue, but if you feel your feeling as adults, 40 need sexual experience, 20 more to do one, be. Of course, you can go to the sex shop. There are a lot of sex toys you can buy. You can play with yourself. I advise that a lot. I do advise that. Go to the sex shop. But make sure you buy a disinfectant. Every time you use it or if you want to use it, don't insert anything that will make you have an infection. But people are health-wise, you might destroy in cholera. Not really. Not really. The only thing, if there have been changes in your pelvic, you may not be able to identify it because you've not inserted anything, there's been no penetration. So definitely prolapse period because those are one of the ways that you will know, like you're having painful sex and sexual experiences, then you know there's something wrong with you. But if you don't have sex, I don't think there are implications to all I know is that it might be traumatic mentally because you start thinking, oh, what is wrong with me? This, that, then man for stress. If you have sex, it helps release stress. You get what I'm saying? It helps to release stress, it helps your blood flow. It's very good for the health. So my advice be constant sex, but with different partners or anything. You know, when I say constant sex, it doesn't mean you can play with yourself. You don't have to go with different partners. But it's good because when you climax, umateki heart blood flow heart, uma pump faster. So it's very good for your heart. It's a very good exercise for the heart. So you need to be sexually active as an adult. But it is not compulsory.
Okay, ma. Mommy, we have another question. Someone said, how do we avoid constipation during pregnancy despite drinking a lot of water? Because I noticed there is always tendency of constipation during pregnancy.
Yeah, constipation mostly during pregnancy. Number one is fear, like I said. That fear of maybe going to the toilet and having to push, you know, a lot of constipation, I would say, has to do with your mental behavior, I would say. Because some people believe, I've not been to the toilet since yesterday. That alone, not to be sorry. So therefore, kidney and my wawa continuous. But when I always tell people when you're constipated, get your mind off it. Induce what will make you go to the toilet. But when you are pregnant, you have to be careful about your intake so that you don't take what will cause an abortion or the termination of your pregnancy. So just apart from water, take a lot of things and any medication you are going to use, especially laxative, make sure it is prescribed by a medical expert. Make sure it is prescribed. Don't just go and take Senna, drinks now because they are only dosage to allowed during pregnancy. It's not like you can't use it. Lactulose, it's not like you can't use it, but only dosage. But seek for medical advice before you use all those things. But the most kinito wa okay is fiber. And there are a lot of laxative, notogen, natural fibers. Iru flybo gel and say it's made of natural products. There's what we call, there's a medication that is flybo gel. Natural kinino fishy plant extract. So there are lots, but don't just go and start taking plant extract, especially the local one. Thomas, I don't advise it. Those are things that causes miscarriages, especially within the first trimester. So we need to be very, very careful.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Mommy, the last question, and I'm going to leave you now. Someone said, if somebody does not have sex for like 6-7 years, can that cause an early menopause, ma'am?
Definitely. Medically, I think it has been proven. I've read something about that before, that if you're sexually active, it makes you, the menopause take place late. How far that is through the authenticity is something I cannot really talk about because I will not say what I don't know.
Yes, ma'am.
But I've read articles about it that says if you're not sexually active, it makes you reach menopause early.
Okay, ma. Thank you very much for coming online. We really, really appreciate you, ma. May heaven in its infinite mercy increase you, give you more knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. We are still gonna be having you more on this line because I can see you are well read, you are educated, I know you are very, very intelligent, ma. I know you and I heard about you a long time ago. And the fact that you studied here, you are more detailed about the information we need to know. And from all my viewers watching you, we collectively say thank you, ma. We appreciate your coming online and we are gonna be having more of you very soon, ma. God bless you, ma. Do you have something to tell all women before you go, ma?
I didn't hear that.
Do you have anything to advise all women before you go, ma'am?
Well, the advice I would give all women, especially on social media, is let us continue to empower ourselves. Let us do what we can gain from, not what we are going to lose from. We can have fun, but do not have fun at the detriment of other people's happiness. That is my piece of advice. And please let us continue to support each other. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, ma. Thank you for coming on board. We appreciate you so much, ma. God bless you, ma. Bye-bye, ma. I'm going to end the chat now. God bless you, ma. Eshima, bye-bye, ma. Bye, ma. Bye, ma. We love you, ma. Bye. Yeah. If you think that chat is very educative, show some love to Mommy Ellen, please. Show some love. I can't see that love, please. Can you pray for her? Can you say a prayer or two into her life? Please pray to God to give her more wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, more strength. Because let me shock you. She went to work last night and she's still going to work tonight. But I have told her this 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago when I came out and somebody asked that question. I told her we are going to be bringing her online. And this morning, I told her we are going to be having her because I'll be coming out. And she said, I'll go to sleep, but because we need to talk to ourselves, we need to enlighten ourselves. Wake me up anytime I will come online. With that, please kindly pray for her. Say a word of prayer into her life. Heaven will bless her. Amamari Mobaluko Jesu. Heaven will increase her wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. She will never know a better yesterday in Jesus' mighty name. Mommy Ellen, from all of us here, we say thank you, ma, and we appreciate you, ma. God bless you, ma. Thank you, ma. Yeah. Without much ado, I'm gonna go into the next chat now. I told you all about a tablet you can use. Yes. You know, I will never bring anything online if I have not tested it. I told you about the tablet you can use, you know, for coronavirus. I told you. I have seen somebody that used it. And this is not a matter of, only it might go with some people and it might not go with some people. No. it goes with everybody. So far, you are buying the original. So if you want people to buy it for you, it's from Nigeria. Tell them to get it for you from a very good pharmaceutical company, from a very good pharmacist. Okay, make sure you trust the person buying for you. Make sure the person buying for you is not that person that's gonna be after what they want to gain, but rather after what they want you to gain from the medication. Am I communicating? So, this thing I'm gonna show you is very effective. It has been tested, it has been trusted, and I can certify to it. This is it. This is the name. It is called Amatem. Can you see it? Amatem. If you need to screenshot it, you can screenshot it. So that is the name. If you can send somebody, this is sold in Nigeria, but make sure they are... When you are getting this, make sure you are getting this from a reputable, you know, a reputable pharmacist, a good pharmaceutical company. Make sure it is not expired. Make sure it is the original. I have seen 3-4 people that use this. They were diagnosed that they had COVID, and on the tigbe won lo hospital won ni won in breed pe ko pada sile. They got this, somebody brought this from Nigeria and gave it to them, and they took it. I have recommended it to a lot of people. Yeah, I have recommended this to a lot of people, and they told me, they came back to tell me it is very effective. Yes. Yes. You know what I mean? It was so like, it was so. I won't come online to come and tell you what is not. So, yeah, this is it. It is anti-malaria, but it is very good. You know, COVID, apart from the breathing, is like malaria. All the symptoms is like malaria symptoms. This is a very good medication. If you try it, I can assure you, you will come back. And you see, somebody said, I use it and it works for me. Yes, it is very good medication. So if you have anybody back home, tell them to get it for you from a reputable pharmaceutical company. Am I communicating? Yeah. So that is that. I'm going to show you another thing. Mama, I'm going to show you more. But I'm going to try our tablet. Am I communicating? Sherry, Timba trying con as in Timba confirming con. I don't come online to talk about it. We have tried this motilin or meji meta si ogun yishefun. Hello uncle, how are you? Am I communicating? Motilin your meji meta ti ogun yishefun. You want the man need there? Pick, screenshot it and send it to somebody to make more need there. And I can tell, I can assure you, oh my father, what do you follow me? Mo ti ri eyan meji meta merin ti ogun ti mo fe fi won yi to sise fun ogun to ma fi ni oyun ni. Yes, ohun ni Nigeria na lo tin ta Sherry. It is called Clomid. Clomid long pe iwo to ba tin wa omo fojo to ti pe mo mo pe Olorun ni o nse omo, and you know I will not keep anything to myself. Ore bi kan lo mo kini o ti so fe eyan meji o wa so mo wa sore ore mi kan to wa omo ngba yen o wa sore ogun yi fun mi o ni ki so fun mo de so fun niyan o de finu soyun o fe yin gbomopon. This is called Clomid. Fun en to tin wo mo ti pe mo mo pe Olorun lo nse omo, and when you are buying, make sure you are buying from a reputable pharmacist. Abi ko yin, make sure you are buying from a, okay, eyan kan na to ti ko pe o ma nsise. This is Clomid. Yes. O ma increase egg ni. O ma increase egg. 80% wa okay pe o ma bi omo, o ma loyun. So this is called Clomid. Abi ko yin. So any information ti ba mo pe o ma wulo fun yin, o ma wulo for anybody. Yeah, ma so fun yin. She nkan ti mo so yin. Yes. Somebody said it has a side effect. Yes, it can have a side effect. I'm not talking about everything. Everything we use in this world have side effect. Kosi ko continue on shela yeti on side effect. I don't know about the side effect. Mo kan wa fi wonyin ni pe mo ma won to ti lo ton de fi bi mo ni mo se wa fi wonyin. You know I will not hide anything from you. Ko to ra na, go and read about it and everything. Am I communicating? So in ko ti mo ni mo fe wa so fun yin niyan. Yeah. So that is that. We are going to be going into another topic this afternoon. It's going to be a quick one. And it's gonna be a straight from the, you know, somebody said it's very effective, the Clomid. So you can see that it's been more for you, but let's leave that now. mo fe shalaye awon nkan kan fun yin se nkan ti mo so ye yin mo fe se okay bo mi ele so pe o le cause multiple birth that is the clomid yes on le ko bi o le ba figure tawon yan bi beji ton bi beta but mo ti ra won to ti lo dada ton de ni oyun she nkan ti mo so ye yin some sister gba yin la said I can confirm it works for my cousin she used it and she gave birth to twins exactly emi o mo but mo ti ra won ti mo so fun ko lo to de sise mo de wo pe well je ki wa so lori line I am not a doctor I am not a nurse mo ko feel pe only the side effect is multiple pregnancy I won not lo so eh the side effect is multiple pregnancy so that is that yeah e je ka fi yen sile because I'll be dashing out now mama button sim I need to tell you something that has been bothering me for years not years for some time now yeah now we are going to be going straight to the straight facts la first or last one I know some people will say that I watched a video online that prompted me to come and talk about what I want to talk this afternoon number one and number two many people had told me to talk about it so that is why I'm coming online to talk about it I just don't pick any topic I want to talk about I pick topic from what my viewers tells me am I communicating yes if you want to know more about that tablet I've talked to you about you can send me a message later please I have to move away from that now okay now I saw a viral video about a man many people will notice that I don't when you notice nowadays I don't interfere in what does not concern me on social media now. Am I communicating? Because aye lo ma ni aye gun, awon na lo ma so pa aye ko gun mo. Yes? So when many of you have noticed me nowadays because of my work, my partner and everything, I try to mind my business. I try not to interfere in what is going around me. But I think this is a must I have to talk about it. That is why I've come online this afternoon to talk about it. I'm going to be talking about mortgage, home and abroad this afternoon. Many people, they believe if they have not built a house, see Nigeria, and what they achieve, they have not achieved anything in life. Am I communicating? Many people believed if they have not had their house in Nigeria or their country where they came from, don't let me say Nigeria alone, this is applicable to Africans. They believe if they have not had their houses in Nigeria or your African country, you have not achieved. Now, I want to tell you the difference this afternoon. You can prove me wrong. You can type. You can tell me all sorts. Am I communicating? I will be telling you a little things this afternoon because many people, they are getting it very wrong. Many people are making the greatest mistake of their lives. Am I communicating? Now, I saw a viral video of a woman. According to the story, she was in America with her husband. The husband wanted to relocate. They built a house in Magodo, to be precise. Now, the man now had a side chick. The side chick now moved into that house. Now this woman came back to claim her house because according to the woman, she said she gave the husband that money to build that house. Am I communicating? Now the man in Koto Ipamo Ojuolo Loto. Yeah? But we are talking from what we heard on the social media. Now this woman came back to claim a house. The man is now telling her she can't claim that house. And we all can see the side chick going for that woman. Umbu woman here back to back. That is none of my business. That is their own cup of tea. In Kotonika Lukumo Jeloyo. Now, this is the straight point I am here this afternoon. I want to tell you about. We are going to be doing some analysis this afternoon. Many people in the diaspora, they have deprived themselves of a lot of good things of life just because they want to have a mansion in Nigeria, just because they want to have a mansion back home. It is good because there's an idea that says, Ilenia Bosimioko. Am I communicating? Now, I want to ask you a question. I am always telling you, and I want you to prove me wrong this afternoon. Don't just watch me. This is an interactive show. So I don't just want you to watch me. I want you to communicate. Let's interact. Many of the children we have in this country, to be precise, they will never want to go back home with you because it be by left you want so let's see. Am I communicating? Many of those children we have here, they don't want to go back home. I am going to be making myself as a, you know, as an example this afternoon. Now, you have your children here. There is no big deal if you buy your mortgage here for your children. There is no big deal if you give your son, your daughter, £10,000, £20,000 to support him or her to go get their own mortgage. Am I communicating? Now, many people believe because you live here, once you pay between your bank, be ibeni sugar and your work. Am I communicating? Now, many of you, you live here. 99.9% of your life, you use it here. You will now leave UK. You will leave your country of residence. I am talking to people in the diaspora this afternoon. You will now leave the comfort of your residence here. You will now say you want to go and build a house in Nigeria. My father has got properties. My stepfather has got properties. But can I shock you? Ever since I have been going to Nigeria, I don't want to go there and I don't bother going there. Do you know why? Because one, immediately you go back there that you want to go and claim, they might kill you. And the standard of that building, it might not even, ever since I've been going, I have always been paying for hotel to sleep. Not that I don't have houses to sleep in Nigeria, but it is not conducive for me again. One, I'll be scared of security. One, I'll be scared of people coming to ask me for things. One, I'll be scared for my security. I'll be scared for, you know, petrol and everything to put on. Am I communicating? Now, that is not the point. Obioma Sibi, you have your children here. You now left this country. You went to build a house in Nigeria. Do you think those children will go and claim that house when you die? Let me tell you this afternoon. Many of those houses you are building in Nigeria, you are building it for your family. Am I communicating? You are building it for your family. Because those children you see that you have them here. I'm not talking about the children you had in Nigeria and you brought here. Many of them, I want to go back there. I am now telling you, those children you have here, I am going to be making my son a scenario this afternoon. We went home when he was 8 years old, and we went home when he was 10 years old. When he was 8 years old, he went home, he enjoyed it. When he was 10 years old, when we went there, am I communicating? Anybody that knows his dad will tell you, his father is very, very rich, very okay. Baba or mommy, oh, are very, very okay. The house is very, very comfortable. 24/7, the generator is on. Even if it don't treat or mommy day, sometimes go need jet breakfast. Poshare, I begin and pay hotel in Eleko. Poshare, no matter what, no weekend, no matter jet breakfast, no matter swim in bed. For you to see the kind of life he lived when he went for holiday in Nigeria. But can I shock you? Immediately we got to the airport. Bemileke told me, mommy look at me very well. He was 10 years old then. He said, mommy look at me very well. I am not going to come back to this country with you. Immediately, to mommy sorrow, yeah, but he sorrow see me. Am I communicating? Now, I am not telling you, if you go there and you do a lot of things there regularly, you can have it there. You can build whatever you want to build there. I am talking to people that build houses in Nigeria and lock it up. Are we in our right senses? Are we in our right senses? Have we got a good mental capacity? You build a 3-bedroom house, a 6-bedroom flat, and you lock it up. I would rather tell you, instead of locking it up, instead of building that house there, let's compare and contrast now. Let me tell you why it's not going to work. Most of these people renting your house, immediately they realize you are not there. Come and ask me, I will tell you. Immediately they realize you are not there, they will owe you. Oh my God, so even your caretaker will tell you they are not paying. Meanwhile, caretaker, let's see what they go to bed. Oh, come on, she's shiny, shiny. Am I communicating? If I am communicating, please, can you show some love? Some people are telling me you can rent it out. Absolutely, you can rent it out. Come and ask me that question. You are going to rent it out. But let me tell you, majority of those people you are renting it out for, at the end of the day, they will pay for the 2 years you want to collect. But after that 2 years, it will become stories. So now I'm telling you, you are not taking your children there. Your family are not living there. I am not talking about people that wants to live there. People that has partners there. Or people that have business there that they go there regularly. I am not talking about that those ones now. Many of us, we will build that house out of 12 months. 11 months, you spend it in diaspora. Just 1 month, leman losile lolo, 4 weeks, bere, 4 weeks, siye, etumatiti lekupa. At the end of the day, can I shock you? I know a lot of people, tomatiti lekupa, tomatiti lole beye, bubo koto shesile mati baje, because can I shock you? Bubo koto shesile teti panye, ile mami, o ma baje, immediately tomatiti lepa, ti o senton wabe, ton jade, ile ye mamami, bubo koto fisi, koba je abroad, leti raya inkonye, o ma baje, because nobody is going in and nobody is going out. And some people, they put their family there to be going in and going out, to be looking after that house. But can I shock you? That family will now kill you. You won't even remember to come back to that house. You will now build that house for the family. The family will kill you before your time, just because they want to inherit your property. Now, this is my take about all this we are talking about. That money you are going to use to build that house in Nigeria, why don't you use that money to have a mortgage here? Don't let anybody tell you you cannot have a mortgage here. You can have a mortgage here if you have your residence permit. It is just a waste of money. Exactly. Let me tell you something now. Any mortgage you have here, even if you don't want to live in that mortgage, you can give it to your estate agent. At the end of the day, oh, mortgage don't buy again. Oh, let me saw. Oh, let don't be. Am I communicating? If I'm communicating this afternoon, please, can you show some love? Can you show some love? That money you want to go and use to build that mansion in Nigeria, you can also use that money to pay for your mortgage here. Am I communicating? You are not too small to get a mortgage. You are not too big to get a mortgage. Wow, come mortgage is sorry and walk on. Wow, there's something we will leg back. So far, you have a good credit history. You work. You have your... That is what I'm always telling people. Fine, you can do all this agency work. But make sure you have your regular contracted job. Because those are the criteria if you want to get a mortgage. Am I communicating? Now, I am not telling you... Some people are telling me, hey, you can use that house to rent. You can use that house to rent, but can I shock you? I say you should come and ask me. At the end of the day, you will be giving them that house to live in for free. Because you are here. When they call you that, hey, Kosibitamaso, out at Anishel, you will leave them. You don't have a choice. You will leave them because you don't want to send them packing. And let me tell you, the caretaker might have even told them to pack out. He will bring in another person. They have that money to pay you for that 2 years. But I have a lot of people that have come to me to tell me, after that 2 years, they will pay you. They will be telling you stories. That is the money you want to use to rent out to make your money from. So instead of you just building that house and locking it up, or building that house for people to pay rent and they are not paying, they are owing, use that mortgage. Try to save. It's just only 10%. Don't let anybody tell you you cannot get a mortgage. In Kotoba, many leg by mortgage. In Kotoba, many, nobody is too small to get a mortgage. So that money you think you have, you want to go and have a mansion in Nigeria. Can I shock you? You can use that money to buy your children's mortgage here. You can use that money to pay as a part payment for your children's mortgage here. You see, if it's our cousin man share mistake in it, somebody said the mortgage that you will pay till you die. It depends on the kind of mortgage you are paying, you are buying. We have 25 years. Some people pay their mortgage off within 15 years. Yes. The bank can tell you, let's for example, you have a mortgage of 100 and something thousand. The bank can tell you to be paying £400 every month. If you think you can afford more than £400, what stops you from paying £1,000 every month? So tell me, Shetiri, if it's a man's mistake in here, the mortgage will pay till you die. But that house you are building in Nigeria, do you think you are going to inherit it? Do you think your children are going to inherit it? Don't you think you are buying that house for your children, for your family. Family that don't know when you are walking in the cold. Your children, they are here, they have nothing. It will rather be better for you to have that house here and let your children inherit it. Buy the house for your children here. Use that money to save for your children. You can pay part of course, there is mortgage of 10 years. God bless you. It depends on the kind of job you are doing. And it depends on how fast you want the mortgage to finish. Am I communicating? Now, let me now tell you. You are now saying that, okay, Mama Kole Sinanja, don't misunderstand me. Oh, she got him so yin. Ile to kosi Nigeria to tipa. Ninu 12 months. Some people don't even go every year. Some people go to that house maybe once in 2 years. Kiwala anfani later kote tipa. They want renovate lo joju moketo lo sibe. Chi ategbe sibe mati baje. Bobo, in cut fix it, because nobody is going in and out of the house. And even if you want to rent it out, owo to no le lori ile to kokoko wa be baje wa se anike wa bi mi awon mo yin de wa bi bayi ko se to gbadura ko hun bi mo ko sofa laye. Am I communicating? That money you think you are wasting, that money you think you are using to buy ashwebi all the time. At least it's going to over a year now, starting in lockdown. Some people are still working anyway. And now we will want that is safe. Like lossy party, eh? She fish a part payment mortgaging. In Katimoso Yinsha, that money, every kobo helps. Every little helps. If you have a mortgage, you want 20,000, see, 10% loaning. Government said to shame cocoon. Oh, my supply only buys our first time buyers. Oh, my only buy one son mortgage one. Can I shock you? Talk about a son mortgage. Oh, if you mortgage and rent, you don't even have to live into inside that mortgage here. I get any only buy mortgage. Could you rent a decade for instance? Are you in your cock by mortgage? Could be mortgage, could be no lay. Oh, if you rent, so my people are on some will lay at all. Oh, to need £200 gain. Nino will let on son. Am I communicating? So my pay. Ile to bara sibi to fi se mortgage to fi rent ilu yon je yon lowo on ma san wo e bo san ijoba ma ba won san so en to kole 60 million seko 5 years ago at en to e convert 60 million yen si pounds to fi ra mortgage bi se ki shock yin mortgage teni yen ran bi 5 years ago o ti value lo bi were o ti ri mortgage le yen te ba ri owo to gba 80,000 pounds more than lo gba. O wa sese tun lo fowo yen o tun lo fi ra le mi ki le go ba won ise an se ma ni lari ni lui ki le go ba won ise an se ni le pupo ni lui because to ba ra le eyo kan don't look for ha ile to dajo se be pe mi na ti se mistake yen ti mo ni ha kini ko kikan. Let me tell you, I spoke with some people here. I spoke with intellectuals. I want no advice mi ni mo se ni. Let me come and tell my people that are watching me. Sherry, in ko to ma mu awon Asian to fi man di onile mewa onile 100 ni lu ni e ko se to so pa wa no le achieve we can together achieve it e get any because owo to fi ra yo kon yen ma lo wa le repete to je pe o mama son o mama struggle lati son ara won le to le son £400 ara won le to le son £300 it is an investment ile to ra within 2 years to ba ri mortgage ego wa gbowo lori e se ile to fowo ko si Nigeria yen to gba loan to lo fi ko si Nigeria josho le gba bo ele lo fe gba lori e because one afi to ba gbe le yen fa won to nse po bi awon Chevron awon mobile awon yen o le je ngbese but apart from that even caretaker to fi sibe afi to ba je po ngbe be even to ba so po fi family sibe gan family yen gan fe pa e won fe jogun gbogbo nkan to ni. Am I communicating? So mama so far won yon eyi te fi lo ko ile yen si Nigeria e le fi owo yen ra mortgage yin ni bayi she ki tu shocking so my pe ni lui to ba ni 250,000 only way only ni we ni lui e lo ask you can go and ask in kan te se ipa won ise yen ni we kakiri ni yen o ma gbe owo fun ra won ni o ma la won fi se business ijole se won ipo ba nse business e ka won ya gan ni lui o ma gbe owo fun ra won 250 half a million. But with 250 to the show, if it's 13 wallet, 13 jade, am I telling you? To the show, if it's 13 wallet, 13 jade, abiko ye, only baweni lui. So you want to call 250,000, yes, it's a lot of calls in Nigeria. Ile ye ma baje. Kuti eje Nigeria of today, eje kifu yi scenario. Ewa won fe mi o $10, ewa won lo to wa Nigeria. If anything should happen in Nigeria today, kile mari won, what if o wasi le ton ni si mi ba? Well, she's a part of Kosibito that been a country in Nigeria. You will never see them back home staying there. Any little thing, but what if we see abroad? I be talking about saying, oh, sure, there is still future, there is still hope in this country. There is still future and hope in Nigeria as well. But why it only make away, you could talk your way, could say make away, and be by Baton Shelley, wanting to bang dog big, betty, or bad, be one, be sent for you. Am I communicating? What is up, be Iben ni sugar wawa. Elomi a so pe to go un call in Nigeria. And let me tell you moti so fun yin. Exactly. They buy houses in their children's name. Moti so fun yin, ma wa gbala go sise. Gbogbo won ton so pe won wa le sile ki won la. They are all on mortgage. Nigeria kon se mortgage. Nigeria go se mortgage. O kan pe mortgage awon Nigeria within 2 years o gbadọ so wo mortgage eton. Abi nkan ti mo so yin o gbọdọ so mortgage eto gbogbo awon teri tongale si Nigeria mortgage ni. But I am telling you this afternoon eyi to ma fi call to ma so pe o fi rent go ni Nigeria to ma je lowo to ni sanwo e o se fi owo yen ra le sibi ko se the same business ko wa fun ra ni 5 years ko wo difference ko we ko wo nkan to we. Am I communicating? Fine, if you have the right to buy your council house, you can buy your council house. Because if you don't, let's see. In case you come out of your money, you can buy half a million. You can buy, hey, you can buy a kidney con. No. You can buy business to fill in. You can buy it. 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 Auction. Hello, me only physical cash. But 10% say, oh, let down now. Only that 10% eh? Within 2 years, only raise 20,000. Yes, you can do it. Toba wa determined. Determination to need to fi call in Nigeria. You can have that determination as well. Ko fi raise the part payment, mortgage, eh? Ko de lo deposit. Abi kati mo so yin? I am not here to sell any mortgage to you. I am not here to introduce any mortgage person to you. But I am just telling you. Instead of ere buruku te sakiri yen mo fe kole si Nigeria o tin ba kole ma ku ni o elomi ere yen lo sasasa to fi ku ai mo ye elomi kere won ti gba lori po fe kole o fe rale won ti gba won ti lu jibiti fun to ba ko gbogbo wo to je ko fi se nkan ni abi ko yeyin ati rale si biba ati fe sanwo ile egbon ton. Okay, somebody said retiring back home. Can I shock you? Eyan me no leti ritori taya si leti o pada wa si lui. Fine, mo so fun yin, ile labo si mi oko. Feyin to ba hun lati lo. Feyin to ba hun lati lo si mi sibe. Are you not getting something? Tawon eyan ba kun si ngo to je Nigerians. Eyan me no leri to gbe oku lo sile mo. Because at the end of the day, oku to gbe lo sile yen, ibi to si oku e si, won ti wuku mo me won to ti gbe lo mi sibe. Won le si oku bayi wa po. Am I communicating? O da be get ko ti mo so. I want thinking. Exactly. Property business in Nigeria is not marketable. It is not marketable. It is not. Owo to lo fi ra le yen se, ani wo try e ko wa fi ra le si biba. Abi ko ti mo so yin. Iwo wa fi ra le si biba. She yin ri awon lowo tan so yi. Don't get me wrong, if you have a business there, you can always be there. But I am talking to people that we build and lock up. Build and lock up. Are you for real? Have you got enough mental capacity? She any mental capacity to sound sha ta fi mo pe nkan tan se yen ko wote. O calling sin, o lo ni December. O shetan December after 2 weeks. O ti le yen pa. Also the December next year. Before that December next year, ile ati da lu gbogbo e. You before you get some, you renovate. So mo you want to renovate. Omo you want to so for all there to be a shale yen. Gbogbo wo yen to ba kojo. O le fi 10% e ko fi ra mortgage en bi bayi. Won ti ya a lot of people ni we dey tori mortgage. O de bi mo si bi ibi le bi mo yin si. Your 99% of your life, you spend it here. You spend it in the diaspora. Only between your one is sugar in your wa. Oh, baby, you be a woman, si bi. You want a lot of major, a lot of men, a lot of men, wa. Oh, what's it, baby, by le? Oh, what do you lose in Cocos in Nigeria? Show about my fellow bag, baby. Tell me, 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 for the meantime, ni to bati quote it on pack everyone won't be buying it. Am I communicating? Won't pack everyone won't be buying it because someone to fell lolly or more remi call lolly recently or more kickery or more 5 years old. Ojo jo ni mama bi e igba olapada igba olapada ore mi bo se de airport njo yen bayi loni yeah we are home oni gbugba won to wa nbe rerin ni ipe so Nigeria to tin boy is not home ko sibi to dabi le loto but killeti not now not now even at the end of the day to ba feel pe o fe relocate lo si Nigeria yen o ti rally e sibi o ti remortgage e o ti gborisirisi owo nbi o wa le lo fi ra baba nla ile to fe ra to mo pe mo ma lo feyinti mo ma lo put fit me up ninja mo ma lo ma gbe am I communicating iwo wo to tell afa fi ma ti le pa to mo ma ti le pa Nigeria yen ani ki wo fi ra le si bi bayi ko ri mortgage ko fi rent ko fi share everything owo yen sha ma ko jo abi ko yin sori owo yen wa wa ko kishi wa lo fi ra nkan to fe ra bi fitting house to mu e to mo pe iwo ati yawo e ata ma le ti awon omo yen won ni wa won le wa ma ki e abi nkan ti mo so ye and they will come and you know to le fi retire but not now owo to lo fi to kon lo nti pase ko yen e fi se nkan mo ti so fun yin this year we move gbogbo nkan to ma le mu wa to ma le mu wole fun wa ohun la ma se abi nkan ti mo so ye iwo to ni council house na to den think mo fe ra mortgage na you can still buy your council house show you council house to ba ra yen within 2 years o le remortgage e to wa have a mortgage cancel out say yen owo to ba gba lori e o wa le lo ra le mi si bi bayi wa tun lo fi ra le mi wa tun bere wa tun gbe sori ita wa buy my rent ko to mo o ni sise mo e sha melo le ri to sise awon chinese melo le ri to sise lui business to many people invest le lori ni abe gbo mi business to many people invest le lori ni won ni ka wa sise ku laye wa won ni ka wa sise ku at your place of work ani asia melo lo nba yin sise chinese melo lo nba yin sise because won gbo won ti ri won ti foresee ilu ibi fun awa elomi to fe kole si Nigeria koni jeun gidi koni ah e wo elomi be ki lo de sogun laye ni awa ma sise fun ise at the end of the day a ni ku ni kere iku atu wa mu lo e jo sojere se owo e tin ba ku le ni nsin omo mi mo ti so fun yin se life insurance so se sickness insurance e ipe to ba ku le ni abi ti o ba eyan kan ni cancer ni lui nkan to je ke ni yen ko di olowo ni lui de ni ni e I'm talking in pounds abi ko yin nkan to je ke ni yen di olowo le ni ni e o se death o se life insurance o de tu se sickness insurance chronic sickness insurance anywa e jeje ki so kon fun nipa awon insurance ilu igba to se health insurance yen o wa lo ni cancer but to God be the glory she was a cancer survivor to ba de ti ni cancer abi any aisan to ba ti ni ilu insurance sickness to se yen o ma pay out so they paid out for her immediately they diagnosed her that she had a cancer but luckily for her she came out of that cancer but o ti gba owo to je ko gba owo yen lo je ko ni owo ni ilu ile ni many of you to ba ni ke lo se insurance life yin imi mani ah emi o ti fe ku o mo ti fe ku o ko mo to jogun ma jogbon are you for real eko moju ke ko oju ke ko ma se party ke ko ma se yama yama lori social media mo ti so fun pe social media odun ise we move gbogbo nkan ta ma fi jonu ajo ma lowo ajo ma ni lari ni laye yi ni ninu odun yi no more wastage of money mo bi bi pe alaso adura so statement kan lana o so pe igba ta won fe ra le awon won ni gbogbo awon panti awon lo ko awon ye ringi brazilian awon ye ringi idoti yama yama yen onda won lo kojo oni 10 pound oni 20 pound oni 30 pound wa nbe onda wa so fun ran pe awon ma stop. You can always save towards your 10% you want to use to buy mortgage in this country. And if you have more than 10%, if you have 20%, 50%, fair enough. That means your mortgage is going to be fast to end it. I'm 18 years old. To buy a mortgage, you fancy a bit of son of a mortgage. To log by to log a late here. Kopaju. Before I can want to age you, want you are mortgage free. Am I communicating? Am I making sense? Because in your company delay recently, Mwamba will never she need delay. Even 2 bedroom in Manchester, I think. Ni normal area. Oti was 650. That is without council tax. Just 2 bedroom. And only yele ma jia wo ileto da mi o 650. Okay, wawo. To bag ba mortgage. Ma sofu yipe. E yi ten re inti le gon. E yi lemba woni mortgage son wole woni lui. O ne disa ekpo fe ben o fe rasi. O ne magbe Manchester ko rasi London koma ben fe rent. O ne lo ba si hostel o ni bita wo Moscow wa. O ni lo rasi Sheffield. Ko si bito ga mortgage si ni lui. Si o mo woja de fwen. A pi konti mo so yeyi. Ko si bito ga mortgage si ni lui. Si o mo woja de fwen. E je ka try e. Che e ron ti pe mo so fwen yi. Ipe 2022. Ko ti e ni to 2022 mo bay. Because si biti mo wanye gongo. O ti fwen at first sort it out. So at the end of the day, oh what you fellow figure at time? Mawa mudani. Say the bati clear, tabati shake bugwe ton, you bit more anything. So why what you must tie me in it? Shay. After 2 years, Timobaga I bit more anything. She ain't got him say. Oh what somebody do yeah, mawa lot to figure me. A to be a business that be yen. A to fi rent. And then you shall no do go for. Most of me can was on social media mo. Ori bin calculate. Because ilu ita wa ino. Abiko yeyi. I'm not reckoning with her, honestly. I just came across her video yesterday and I thought, yeah, she made sense. Abiko yeyi. No, I'm not saying anybody should be reckoning with anybody. Am I communicating? But I'm just telling you the fact. Abiko tino so yeyi. Cancel out towa olera. Iwa to ni we gon. E ba so pe a mi ni we o je lo ma call mi si Nigeria ton ba gbe mi lo won o ni gbe e lo Olorun to share to wo lui layo ati lafia sori ton ba ti ri pe o ni nkan to fi commit are si lui gan wa fun enwe iyen tun ko ti o ba ti se pe owo fraud o ton ba ri pe owo se to se lo fi ra ile yen iwo to ni we gan wa gbawe emi ti re to sele si ni because won ri pe o contribute sinu lui. Am I communicating? Se ko ti mo so yin sha. Because at the end of the day, ma gora e pin ma so pe ah emi o le rade o ah ile won lui ma je ko so fun pe le won elomi ma so fun pe 100,000 to fe fi ra le sibi yen lo convert e sowo Niger ko lo ko si Niger ejo se gbogbo ogun to sele yin sin gan se wo gan le lo si Niger lo gbe Niger bayi awon to wa Niger gan emi ri awon olowo this person oni ile to ba niyan te ba ri ile to ko si VGC oni good business ni Nigeria o ti relocate wa sibi bayi sin gbogbo family e. Can I support one? Want to do business in Nigeria? Because thinking I want to pay, oh what time I feel I mortgage 250,000 Dubai. Talk about converters in Naira. I want to call mansions in Nigeria. But my darling sister, my darling brother, that mansion, are you gonna live to witness that mansion to the end? Share one way only lo beg baby. Ani mo so fun yin baba mi ni property in Nigeria. Mo de beri. Eyi temi go fi rent mo debe is more or less pe yan fun won e ma fun won le to mo ma gbe lofe ni egbon mi omo ba odo gbolu ni ohun iremi te ba n gbo ya re mi first born mom si mi omo ba odo gbolu ni estate lo ma pe e se gbogbo estate ti baba e ko ni lawyer kokko gtie orisirisi gti won de ni yi won ma ri kokko to ba ti e ri gan. To have to be popsy what she didn't control me, not she fed bank control me. She won't even live here. She won't be living here now. But shall we go fed Lonnie? Are they going or go? Money uncle can't be by now. Mommy won't call in la or call in la gossip luon. Mommy won't see me by my long bay. Oh, well, America, oh man, look at him because our mom will be by Lua. Oh, I'd be laying for caretaker, ni luon. She fed bank. Virtually, gbogbo awon tenant ile yen sa lo sanwo mo ba mama ni mi lele won sita igba temi wa nlo yin bo ti mo ngbadun ma wa di kawon lele ni bus stand no tutu e kon ma gbe be lo fe je kon ma ti nowo na ni ofe charity lo ma fi le yen se eventually So what was she kara kara to lo call this in Nigeria? To one bebe lofe. Abi kosi mo so yin. Why to le kowo yen jo abi mo now? Gbogbo ala n gbadura ka omo wa. Omo ni ojogun o. Aso iye ti mo wo o. You understand? Gbogbo ala n gbadura. Exactly, you don't have to be a citizen. To ba le account fowo e to le share everything pe bodi mo ti ri. Because to ba tin dipo fera le yen, o gbodo tidy up account e. Every penny lo ma bere bo se je. Yato sowo se to nwo be. Any owo bo je gbonko lo nfun e lowo, bo je okini kan. Every penny you have to account for it if you are getting a mortgage in this country. Because they want to be sure it is not a fraudulent money, it is not a money laundering money. You should ask me, I will tell you. Abi kan ti mo so yin, meni ma so pe nkan to se ma wa so sita. Kokoyan kokaye mi ba teyan je ko se to le ba temi je mo ti so fun yin gbogbo nkan to ma mu yan se orire gbogbo yan kan to ma mu yan ni lari ninu odun ti mo ba mo ma wa ma so fun yin gbogbo nkan to ma pa yin leyin ayo ti oni pa yin lekun ti n ba mo ma wa ma so fun yin elomi ma so pe boni mo ti fe ri owo ti ma fi lo deposit you can get it owo to fi ra shop party yen owo to fi ra lashes yen o le dajo emi go mo pe at the end of the day emi go mo pe ma le rave bere bere mo ma kojo o ma tin di ohun e gbagbe to ba ti fe ra lori oruko e o le ra lori oruko mo e to ba ra kan lori oruko e nsin the nation ga lori oruko mo e a lot is happening to ba ngbo gbegbegbe e je ka ba won gbe kan ma ba gbe senku le wa gbogbo awon awon other countries ton wa nlu ton sorire ton se bo se bere ni won ma ngbe owo fun awon ni sugba mo pe Naija o le se yen to ba gbowo fun yan Olorun e ko jebi koni kaluku lo dawo ejo ko fi se nkan to fe se abi ko yeyin. I am not here to condemn anybody bi se so iwo to fe gbe be o wa okay. Iwo to ni business nbe o wa okay, but are you really making it? Ani mo ni keje ka compare and contrast. Eni to call any 5 years ago si Nigeria aten to ra mortgage si bi by 5 years ago eje ka wo gbogbo benefit won gain ton ti gain bo bi le yen se lo soke so nkan ti mo so ti yin you can always be mortgage. Bo ba won fe ri ton ko physical cash fun ton ni on lo fi ra le Nigeria won ri mortgage ni. O le se le mortgage after 5 years. O le se le mortgage after 2 years. Ani se ko to mo. O ti di lale di le onile meji, onile meta. Itun ye mo ko se wo gbogbo awon ton fun lowo nigba palliative. 99% of them, e to lo kolese ko lo kolese ko. E to lo ra moto gbogbo lo ra moto won lo ra juries. Can I shock you? There's a lot you need to do with that money. To ba pe mi leyin ni. To lo so pa fa we le mi 50,000. I don't know how far it's true. To le mi oni business. But ijoba to le fun ni 50,000. Only for any 20,000 cash. Oh, why didn't Koko make use out of it? He let to lock us in Nigeria and show Tiko Parini. He got to watch us in Nigeria and go, my family lo chef. Yes, the first lockdown, once upon one farm of businesses, Koko, I will cook by 50,000. I will cook by 20,000. Many of them, Esho Eshi, don't love for Wora. Many of them, Pati, don't love for Woshe. Oh, when ye, mo expect after 10 years. Taba Sokwe, you will eat 10 years ago. Ijoba lo fun mi lowo ikin fi se nigba pandemic mo expect ke ti fi owo yen se nkan gidi not nonsense te lo nko si Nigeria yen okay e wo nkan to sele Nigeria si gbogbo on ja won gbe won yen bi mi se wa nsi ti ba lo seko eleda mi o ni je kin travel because gbogbo ona to support tin ji won gbe yen emi o le travel now eyin te wa quality gbogbo ona wo yen e ni ri njo te bi npo na e wa ti le kun pa e mo gbogbo yes gbogbo month te fi ti le kun pa yen to ba je gbe ibi lo ra ile e si. Every month, no woman will live for him. Oh, ni lati je ki tenant mo pe wo lo nile. Bele fun estate agent. Ibi ti mo ti e tun lo ra sinsin, yato se ibi ti mo tun wa yi o. Outside ni, outside Manchester. Mi gbe be now. Bo mo ko oko ja mi si pe ibe yen o tin kun, awon yan den rent le be ngo. Ile to rent ni £400 ni be. Just this last year, o ti di 650 outside Manchester ni. It can be flat. Oh, they just flat. Oh, bebe for crying out loud. Koto ma oti di landlady, oti di landlord. Ko sento long wo she fan, fento ba ni to mo oto. Contactless, iti fe ma, oti fe ma she rida rida. A be get se. Ko sento long wo she fan. Sis, you say 50,000, they gave it to them, but they are chasing them now. Sis, let me shock you. Toba fumi ni 50,000, iti ba wan song besi en si, o pay me now. Kishini. Kishi ya mo de mon koti mo lofi de mon leni bibay. Dan kwa wa fwen 50,000, kwa fwen 20,000. Ke wa lofi ra moto, ke wa fira juri, ke wa fira shok, ke wa fira esho esh. Are we making sense? Sis, it's a loan from the government, but how many loan are they paying back? Sis, immediately daba sokpe, anwa lukudeti, anwa ni, anwa shishabu mo, o ti toni ye. Am I communicating? Pay back what? Sis, I know a lot of people that are not paying back. What is awful government? It's me. Shop with it. It's my only son. Woman. She my love money. Ilu iwa ni net pelu ana. God bless the queen. God bless United Kingdom. I want to follow where you talk about something. Your business is to look good. It's a whole woman. One le mu osi. Oda ba on talk about student loan learning. Oh now only because to my share date to my talk about student loan ni elo we. I because to my so yeyi. So at the end of the talk, she said, "They yet to the cook back. Otto Mark Basrello, one nick Baloway, Oje Moyoni, Oje Gumoyo." So when people are telling you they are paying back, pay back what? I'm only aware you're talking about soccer shop, but it's liquidate. Business is liquidate. Sister Mogioni, come here, meet my young boy, my dagu, Nege, my lolly. I be cutting my soyeni. Please, I want us to make haze while the sun shine. Igbara lambura. Abi ko ti mo so yeyin, igbara lambura. Temi gan ba mo gbogbo ile ni. They file bankruptcy. God bless you sis. I mo you want it we got mo. They collect the money, after collecting the money they file bankruptcy. O ma lo fo uko mi se business mi. E ma je ka so gbogbo e mi bai. Ilu yo de ni le won. They like to collect the money. It is their time. Time money, but kilo for one or she. Igbara lambura. She said, "Kadi ba temi de lui ni motirale lui ni." Emi na mati wa mortgage free buy. Timbare ni ba mi so ngba yen to put me through to so to fi mi so na yen. Kweti peju no. Kweti peju. You don't have to wait to win a lottery to be okay in this country. You choose what you want to be in this country. To God be the glory, we have the opportunity. Many are back home there. They are looking for an opportunity to come into this country. Olowo go ti rishe. Olorun wa fi wo loko bale. Ipo ti e wo lu ilaso. Bo ti e ti niwe, asiri abo to ma fi niwe. Emi na oniwe won bi mi sibi. Mo de bi ni mo gba we. Ko se to bi sibi yato sa awon mo ta fori won so le sibi ba. So ijoko joko wa niwe yen. But ipo o wa niwe gan ani to ba ra le se. Mi mo ba se le be se to ba le bo to ba nowo yen to le firale iyen go ti fun anywhere automatically e lo bere lowo anybody emi ne to sise lo mo office ni to de ma so gbogbo kini fun mi. I think to ba ni 250,000 oni ruwe to magba to ba de ni 500,000 oni ruwe to magba. Yes ninu lui to fi se business ni o ko se pe to ma ko dani bi cash o to se business to contribute sinu lui. Oh, leni lesi ko so pon fe gbe lo kon wa so pe eh my lord, she has a mortgage in this country, she's paying her tax, she's paying kini ko kifon o ma wo se fun e won ni le ko gba le to ba le account pe se mo sise ti mo fira le yen ni mo sa won le o mi sa won lodu o abi ko ti mo so yeyin. So please, I want you to think twice, please. Think twice, think about what I have told you today. I'm going to be coming again. It might not be this week again. It might be after a month. But I'm going to be coming out to give you what you are going to benefit from. Trust me. Enough of the fuckeries, enough of the rubbish we've done on social media. I'm out, to God be the glory. I'm out forever. I'm going to be bringing you stuff that is going to be of useful to you. You will never regret watching me on this chat. This year, we move. Am I communicating? Anything that is gonna make money to my mowa to shape a comma she shall nika wa she shall kuni. awon kan ti ma wa ma so fun yin lori ikan ni niyan abi ko yin anything ti mo mo pe o ma hard mo yin ni ko se to ma subtract o ni ma wa ma so fun yin abi ko yin. Sister Mogi only said houses are cheap in UK. They are not cheap, sis. It depends on your standard and what you want to buy and where you want to buy it, sis. Houses are not cheap anywhere. Mortgage is an investment. Houses everywhere now is an investment. Houses are not cheap. But you can, to, when you are starting, you can start from the cheap ones. In a 50,000 naira, what? 50,000 pounds, what? Oh my God, only construction. Only support 20,000. Look at that, only auction, yeah. Owo to ma fi renovate only imagine 20,000 lo o tun ma gain ni, you know, start from somewhere, start from one bedroom house, start from apartment, start from flat, before you know it o ni sise mo ko to mo o ti di landlord onile meta onile merin, you will put your feet up mama mo cup of tea lara ro ni iko ti mo o ti ni mini office to mama konkon. Yeah, Edward Mello, how far with my house? Sanderson James, how far with my house? O mama control ni kotomo. O ti di landlady. Boba wish at every turn ni le repete yen. In koton she ni yen. Happy ko yen. Hey, draw. Hello, best. Ni save. Any owo te ba nisin. Mi ni ke ma shanu. Eh, shanu bof kef common sense is shanu yen. Because in koton yi ba so yi da loma fi bu yin. Wagbo. Atodi to ti wan lo yi bo. Akuku mon koton she mbe. Awan lo fun lo wo. Awan lo ngon lo wo. I wa she be en toku. Iwo ma fun won eyan melo le ni Nigeria ya bibi kankan le ni to ye pe won riyan to nbo nibe to ma ni gba ba mu magi fun buki gba ba ma so fun buki, they don't do that titi won ku ma gba ni owo yen, make use of it yourself. Nkan te ye ba je lo ma gbe fo mi ni ma work this very hard ki ma wa le put fit me up at the end of the year. Edward Mello, elo ni ge ni wa. Sanderson James, elo ni ge ni wa. Indlu, elo ni ge ni wa. Gbagbe osi eni mo mo gbogbo awon agent ma mo to ki business team in lo sinu ensin ni e ku se to gbadura ko fe sise ku. By 60 you put your feet up and you are getting your own power lori awon ile to fi rent wa tun ri mortgage e le lo si mi si Naija o awon olowo gan wa bi bayi no fe mi otedola wa ni o wa ni UK bayi o. Femi Otedola was in UK be 2-3 weeks ago. He was in UK. Tell me them mother down. Because I'm going to relax in Nigeria. It's about coronavirus. If not because they locked us down. Many of them wanted to come here. Oh, why the opportunity? Oh, why they make use of that opportunity? Oh, the low of fellow college son of Nigeria. Like, she put Nigeria. Oh, Canton Raini. Ebi lo kole fun. Ebon lo kole fun. Abugo lo kole fun. Oh, ti kole ta omwe magbe. Oh, kwa fefi ya ja omwe ni lo yibo ni. Owo to n dajo to fe lo fi college sonu yen ile to bi yen ko foko e bayi ohun ni side chick gba lowo yen o on tun gba le lowo e won tun bu e le imagine side chick yen only gods she has the iPhone 3 and you can't really blame that girl oko lo ti gbe yawo le lowo e gbo ti yawo yen so yawo yen so pe ohun ni gbogbo o ta won lo fi college si magodo to e po ti mo ngba yen owo to lo fi college si magodo yen to e po ra le si America to n gbe nsin se pe olowo ibu kokun kankan ko le wa gba le lowo e. There is law in the country we reside. There might not be law in Nigeria, but Nigeria is a lawless country. But there is law in the diaspora. The law will take its course. Immediately, tobacco around tobacco return plan for Maku. Next of kin, Lomakwe. I want my hand over go on point. So you have to be careful who you choose as the next of kin. Abi ko tumo so yeyin e ma sise fo nise iya lu ipo otutu lu ipo mo nkan to gbe se contactless yo ti eye mi gbogbo e ti daru mo mi loju se yi wa nbe fagidi shoge no ma de fo loju. Anyway, I got to go now, sis. I got to go now. Thanks for tuning in, thanks for tuning in, but please, if you can share this video, ara won kan o ma so fun yin o ma ma ba yin argue. Ah, ile labo si mi oko lo gbe be, ile labo si mi oko lo be kari e. E se wa bi, why can't you just live there? You don't have to come here. E lo se e wa lo mi to ba ti se 2 weeks. Ah, o ti sun mo tin bo, mo tin bo. E lo gbe be na ile labo si mi oko, not at this moment. So owo to fi kole to ti pa yen wa fowo yen ra le si bi bayi o mama grow ni ko to mo and o ti di lalejo o ti di landlord don't underestimate yourself se ke so kini ko fun yin nkan to ba ni ko le possible iyen le mi ma n die ti ma n se tell me something is not possible I will tell you how we do it tell me it is not possible I will tell you there is nothing impossible for the child en fi mi se yeye ko ti eye se roju yi ko ye mi mo gbogbo eyin te pupa en di green loju mi eyin te dudu en di white color multiplication nu nko ti mo wo o wa fun mi ni ofin ki ara riro ko ye mi mo eye contact yo pe mi mo sagidi lo fin daye ni eyi bi se ngonju be n to ti kabo loju sis you say it suits me sheri agaga ta pari bayi sheri eleyi eleyi to wa ni corner pc ah iya meji mami mo fi joku gbe mi o mo fi contact lens si mo ti wa gbe ngonju si o wa suppress e eyi bi se ngonju wa be n to fe yagbe lile mo me leyi de so pe ka ma ma yagbe lile mo ko ti eye mi gbogbo ti e ti wa daru bayi se yin ri mi sa to weda bi gbogbo ti wa sokun ko so mu na lo ni obirin jiya wigi ti mo de gan ise lo te bi o je ko ri for mi ni ko ti eye mi adegbudo lo ton bayi ni gbogbo yin re ni adiko ye mi mo safara o yi ni ane yin te popa wa di black eyin te dude wa di white color miscoloration there is light mi ri won mo gbogbo ti dudu mo mi loju e je ka ma lo I got to go now please if you have anything you want us to talk about doctor I'm gonna be interviewing you as well relating to our health ta ba se soro ba se ma make owo na be na la ma soro ba se ma toju ara wa because a fe sise sile to ko wa digba ta ma bere si ni jeun ki ku wa mu ota wa lo a ni ri loruko jesu ka ma ri ni israeli wi a ni ri loruko jesu se ti yin so ta ba se soro ni nkan to ma mo wa to ma empower wa to ma mo wa fun wa be na la se ma soro nipa health wa I'm going to be bringing doctors lawyers solicitor whatever you want to know about this is the platform we are going to be talking about it anytime tin ba ti jade a fe soro ni o le ma je nipa health o le je nipa your resident status in the country anything to sha ma move wa forward so ti yin eyin a ba won sin be mo iwaju la fe ma lo loko jesu mommy elin contact lens o nse bi yama ni ani gbogbo yin e tun ti dapo se njo lowo ni gbogbo ju mi tun tin pe gbogbo yin jo se njo ni se wa si join ni ara mi ti so mi go mi na mo ani mi ri gbogbo yin ti di blue black green mo lo color green mo lo gbogbo yin ti di green loju mi mo sai pe olo fe la wegele green sister rike ade to po eyi buko le yin wa fe yi se rin na lele abenk emeshem se ni meshem npolo pa nambe emeshem gbe pa nla wa ni se pa nla ko le meshem ko dani ani kini tin je kin ri won bye bye enje ma lo I love you all. If there's any topic you want us to talk about, please feel free to contact me. If there's anything, your business, you want to empower people, please, this is the platform, yeah? Many of you will see that I uploaded a video yesterday, you know, the multi-purpose cart. That multi-purpose fruit cart, it was what was given by the Ogun State government. They are using it to empower youths in Ogun State. Yeah? It is a fruit cart, but you can put an adapt it. And if you wish adaptation, see, gbogbo kini charge your phone, gbogbo ibitotik ba bunu yen, won fi sini, won share adaptation sini. It is a fruit bicycle, but you can add a lot of things to it. Yeah? You can use it to empower people. But that's when I put up yesterday. Ishe ya long pe. Moti Google and everything. We have the guy that sells it on Facebook. But that one in Ogun State is called Ishe ya. The second one, Timo ba put up Timo korosi lori. own niye, ipite tile ra niye. But when you are buying it, you can always tell them to put those adaptation to it for you. So that, you know, you can use it to empower your brother, your sister back home. So that they will not be a liability to you. Abi kan ti mo so yeyin because olowo kan la yin oloshi mefa oloshi na ni gbogbo yin seri nkan to je ke mi ma yo ba yin sin gbogbo mo baba mi lo wa nlu yi ni lo yibo bi awon ti o sin bibi eyan kan abi meji gbogbo mo baba mi lo wa nlu so ko se to n togo wo lo mi ko se to ni mi lara iya mi ti ku baba mi ti ku baba mo mi kolon ba mi duro ti ko ba mi pese fun n ba pe ba yin sin jo mo broke o ba sanu mi tori lori en kokan to ma wo ni pe omo to ti wa laarin wa abi ko yeyin te gbo mo ma so pe ibo lo ti rowo ibo lo ti rowo igba ti mo so ni lokuna igba ta na lokuna ti koja mo so fi pe ka so pe nkan ti mo mo si ni mo mo igba ti mo de lu ni e gbagbe e kan mo ma go ko mi nu newspaper ni e ma ma ri ni CNN ni awon Joe Biden ma ma ba compete bi bo po se ma ri fun gbogbo ani lagbara Olorun ani sise fo ni se gbogbo ere ni la ma ko de le lowo ko Jesu abi ko yeyin gbogbo ere ni la ma ko de le lowo ko Jesu. So like, come your way next time. We are gonna still be bringing Mommy Eileen and all many other medical experts on this platform. Konija Medical, Nicola Festo, Nipa. Anything that is happening around us, we are gonna be bringing experts to talk about it. Yeah. So till I come your way next time, this is your lady, your girl, your sister, your auntie, your mommy, your sister, your kid sister, Oluwa Bukola Jibi. Oluwa Bukola Jesse, the one and only BJ, Marotano of Diaspora. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for coming online. I pray to God in his infinite mercy. Pray to Mama Fipada. And when I come online, mo ni gbo aburu lori yin loruko Jesu. Eyin ni ma ba loruko Jesu. For this beautiful, you know, 14-inch air, contact Maya. Maya lo shewin, and it is very, very affordable. Yeah, can you see? It is so beautiful. So if you want one of this, contact Maya. If you don't have Maya's number, you can call me on my number, then I give you Maya's number. My number is 078-685-49216. 078-685-49216. And for my top, it is given to me by Tonya. Tonya A. Tonya wore this top on her Instagram story, on her WhatsApp story 2 weeks ago. I saw the top and I love it. And I sent her a message. Sis, I love this top. Where did you get this top? And she said, don't worry, sis. Give me your size. I will send it to you. This is what you get when you are surrounded by lovely people. I didn't pay for this top. Tonya gave it to me free. Because many people are asking, where did I get the top? Tonya gave me this top free. She wore it on her Instagram video. And I saw it and I liked it. And she said she's going to get it for me. So Tonya gave me this top. Tonya A gave me this top. I don't know where she got it from. If you want to know more about the top, you can always contact Tonya. She will tell you about it. Or if she tells me about it, I will come and tell you where she got it from. But this is a top that was given to me by Tonya A. So I don't know much about it. But it's a boob tube. Let me show it to you. It's a thing with me. Stand it here again. So can you see? It's a boob tube. Yeah? So, and I wore it with my skinny jeans. With my belt. This is a Dolce & Gabbana belt. That is why I'm always telling you to buy original things. If you go on my old pictures, I've had this belt more than 10 years. Yeah? Chetiri, I've had this belt more than 10 years. If I should put this belt out to sell it now, do you know how much I'm going to get from it? Because antique, I'm going to combine. This is a Dolce & Gabbana belt. So if it was a China belt, do you know by now, Omati Rip, Omati Baje? If you go on my old videos, old pictures, you will see I've used this belt several times on it. Yeah. So I matched it with a gold Dolce & Gabbana belt. So it's a top. It's a free top. It's a blue. It's a book too. So it's a book. It's a book. So it's a book tube. Can you see? As you can see, it's a book tube. It's a book tube. I just feel like I don't want to wear, I'm tired of native. I've got a lot of native in the house, but who can sue me? Kima can lush up, kima can wash up. They can dress down. Lene fumo, come here quick. We sing until feet. BJ. And your cousin question, what's loyo mo? Loyo eat on you. Mama ati shaki, lori service there. You know when you work night, you eat a lot. So, got to funny, but I will, my exercise. Mommy, I need to work on my exercise. So, this is not pregnancy. Am I worried? to yun ba de mari e le gbe pa mo isu olorun ni ko se fowo bo. So we are going to call it a day today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for joining. Without you, without God, I am nobody. Thank you for always supporting me. Thank you for always coming online. Thank you for your love, your comments, your like, your everything. From the depth of my heart, I say thank you and I appreciate you all. God bless you all. Please, I want you to keep safe. If you have not gone for your vaccine, please, I will implore you to go for it. There is no side effect. The only effect you are going to have is just your arm. It's going to pain you for 2 days and that's it. It is compulsory you get it, because it's going to get to a time in this country, if you don't have it, there will be some places you won't be able to walk. And at the end of the day, if you even get it, you know, if you get that vaccine, you'll be free to walk anywhere. She understands. So please, endeavor to get your vaccine. It is very good and you are getting it free. It is what they pay millions for in Nigeria, but you are getting it for free. So let's give kudos to the government for giving us free. So please, if you have not gotten your vaccine, find a date to go get it. And Abba in la ramlo ko Jesu. Talo sakpe kokboke. Okpo yenye. Okpo yenye. My makeup was done by Maya. Maya did my makeup. Yeah. People said I should come soon. I would have loved to come every day. But unfortunately, ayenye ugba mi mo ejo. Eh, ibo bon konti mo kale ni. In konta e shiri mi niye. Asha ashishe tamafiko joni. So nkonto shele niye. But whenever I can come, I will always come. Sister Skemi, have you posted my stuff from Nisi? Okay, my number again is 0786854916. 0786854916. Don't send me a WhatsApp message and start begging for money. Even me, I'm looking for who to give me money. So my phone number is not for you to come and be telling me nonsense. I'll block you off. I don't need any nonsense talk. Okay? My number is for business. If you have any business you want to give to me, give it to me. Okay? Yeah. I will see you next week. Don't let me see next week. I will see you when I see you. Okay, thank you very much. God bless. This is an artificial one. I fix it myself. Kalungpewa. Mommy. Mommy. Yeah.
Mortgages and stuff. Please, can you help me to encourage them to follow Sugar Residents?
Okay.
Joanlu ni, she says she wants to build up that page, you know. Would that be our
life che mo gbe si, on gbo yin life mo gbe si.
Awa ta ba se ro ko be ya mama ni ati ju eni ba ta won fowo bo, but awon mo kekeke yen.
Awon lo mo shutan fowo bo. Ta ba fowo bo, ba o le lo mi se fe se.
Hey, when they get their mortgage, they are ready to share their experiences so that they can encourage younger people. I will rip a chance here. Like, she got mortgage this thing.
Ben.
So, if you come to my dress in a little TTT, you job out my people, they still don't leave me to my retire.
Ben.
But she has created that page on Instagram. The young people can follow. It's called Sugar Residence.
Okay, ma.
S-U-G-E. The residence as in S-E-R-E-S-I-D-E-N-C-E. She's on Instagram. Follow her. She also gets prizes. I want to see a course car carry.
Okay.
In the UK, they see.
Okay.
Book she got mortgage. Yeah, she will talk.
About mommy, mommy, if you can even talk to her, I might be bringing her online as well.
Okay, maybe you could. Okay, sure. I'm sure she will be very ready to do
that.
Yeah, yeah. Anytime will not permit you now. So maybe on your next chat.
Yeah. Yeah.
Actually talk to people about it.
Okay, ma. No problem, ma.
In the meanwhile, they can follow the page. She's on Instagram. You want to know the page? Sugar Resident.
Okay, ma. Okay, ma. No problem, ma.
Okay.
Thank you very much, ma. Thank you, ma. Yeah. So can you hear that? So probably my next coming out, I'll be bringing mortgage experts, you know, to talk to you, to tell you what your gains, your advantages of getting a mortgage in this country. I don't mean ni leti mo fe ta fun yo bo mo fe ke ni investment ni lui investment to ma mo wole fun te fini di u se oni se lagbara olon. So I come your way next week. I'm not saying next week, but I'll definitely come your way soon. Maya, come and say hello to my people. Maya. Everybody say thank you to Maya for me. Maya see her figure 8. Me Maya. I didn't put my earring. I love you all. I will see you soon. My number again is 078 0208-684-9216. And they not the thing to follow on Instagram is Sugar Residence on IG, Sugar Residence. But I'll be bringing her live and direct, probably on my next show. And if you have got anything you want us to talk about, do not hesitate to get in touch with me. I love you all from the depths of my heart. God bless you. One love, keep us all together. Bye-bye. Love you. My love to your family. Bye. Bye. And for all your cosmetics, your cream, anything, contact Mama Tega. Mama Tega, she's the best among the rest. She provide my cream. And I told you, that is not my number. Am I found your wrong number? That is not my number. My cream, my soap, everything is 6,000 naira. 6,000 naira, Nico. So if you want it, contact her. Till I come your way, bye-bye. Bye, I say bye-bye.
Bye.
What's the song with you? Say bye-bye.
Oh, come on.
Love you all. Bye-bye. Bye.